Coming up, a look at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Current regional conditions. Your local 36-hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Special regional information. Your region's long-range outlook.